you're running combine and have that view over there, that's just pretty awesome. That's almost as awesome as watching that Mike Less guy on YouTube.
That is one good-looking tractor and grain cart. Hello everybody, it is Farmhand Mike, and in this video, I am at Eastside Dairy Farm near the town of Markle, Indiana. I am out here with Zimmerman Family Harvesting near the Goshen, Indiana area, as they are custom chopping corn silage for this farm's dairy cow herd. Lots of corn silage action in this video from out here in the field with the chopper and the wagons, and we'll also be back at the farm where they are pushing and packing corn silage on a giant silage pile. In this video is a Kloss Jaguar 980 self-propelled forage harvester with a head capable of taking 12 30-inch rows of corn. You're going to see a host of JCB Fast Track tractors pulling these custom-built dump carts to haul the silage. You're also going to see one Massey Ferguson tractor out here pulling a cart in the field. And then back at the farm, there's a series of Case International tractors with blades pushing and packing on the corn silage pile. In this video, I got lots of great shots from the ground and from the sky with the drone. Also have some bonus crop duster footage as one was flying doing a field just across the woods from where these guys were chopping, and you're going to see some shots of him turning around overhead of the chopper here. And also back at the farm, you're going to see a shot where a guy with a shotgun takes a shot at my drone. If you go back to some earlier videos here on my YouTube channel, I videoed Zimmerman Family Harvesting cutting triticale in Indiana, and you could see these custom-built dump carts there. But the one with the four axles, that is new for this video. They just built that, and it looks like it's working out pretty good. This video was shot in mid-September of 2020. It started out as a very foggy day, and the fog did lift, but it was still a dreary day. But got a little over 36 minutes of total video here, so I hope you enjoy and watch it all the way through. On a lot of these big dairy farms, just as soon as the corn starts coming off the field, the lagoons are getting pumped, the manure is getting put back on the fields. They might work it in and put a crop of either wheat or rye or triticale for a spring forage crop, and then commonly planted back into corn for next year's corn silage crop. Here's some of the bonus footage I was talking about. They were spraying or crop dusting a field on the other side of the woods here from the cornfield, and he was turning around over the field they were chopping. So got a couple good shots. I just had to watch with the drone and be careful. So they're going to open up with the chopper here along the woods, and he's purposely going to miss the wagon. I asked him to do this on purpose because it's good for the comment section in this video. Wes Zimmerman is a pretty good self-propelled forage harvester operator, but even he misses the wagon occasionally. I have yet to see anybody in all the videos I've done get 100% of it, especially when you're blowing over top of the tractor into the wagon like this. But there's a couple people in the comment sections now that claim they can do it, yet those people never have any videos on their channel. Anyways, missing the wagon, like I said, good for the comment section, but they're just going to open up here and then they'll get back into the field going back and forth. And we got a few more shots here in the field, and then we will head back to the farm and see all the action at the silage farm. I recently picked up a DJI Mavic Air drone, and that actually has an alert that comes on the phone when I'm flying it and tell you that there's a manned aircraft in the area to be careful. Of course, I normally don't get up this high when I'm doing these videos and so forth, but I really had to watch here. I could kind of figure out where he was going and so forth to make sure I was out of his way, but thought it was kind of neat to catch that with the drone. quad axle trailer is actually pretty nimble here. You can see where they turn the front axle and the rear axle also turn. And as you've seen maybe in some of the other clips, that front axle does raise up as well. The farm custom built these for their operations. This is their biggest one so far, so there was a little bit of trial and error here. But as I said earlier, it looks like it's working pretty good. And here's a nice flyover shot from the road over top of the dairy farm back to the silage pile. Aren't these corn silage videos just the best thing ever? that big dirt mark on the top of my head, I have no idea how long it was there, and I didn't even know it was there till I got home that night. That's when you know you're hanging with the right group of guys, when they talk to you and they never even tell you and let you go out in public like that. Anyways, I think it's time to leave. Farm manager is coming out with a shotgun, and he is pointing at my drone, so I think I'm just going to kind of hang out here and fly back and try not to get shot. Just kidding. I totally had permission to be here. And after it was all said and done, I put my drone away, and he let me shoot that shotgun a few times, so it's all good. We'll be right back. that's going to wrap up this video. One thing you can count on the Mike Less Farmhand Mike YouTube channel is good quality corn silage videos. I still have several more corn silage videos from the 2020 season to edit and put up here, so stay tuned for those, as well as lots of other tillage, corn harvest, soybean harvest, and so on. Anyways, feel free to hit that like button, comment below. If you're not a subscriber, please consider subscribing to my channel. And remember, you can also check me out on Instagram at Farmhand Mike to see what I'm up to and what I'm filming. Thanks again, everybody.